Right, we're in Valletta at the moment on Archbishop Street. Now, this is a pub called The Pub, and this was the very last drink that Oliver Reed had on May the 2nd, 1999, while filming The Gladiator here. He come for a drink in this pub, and he collapsed, had a heart attack, and died in here. Really small. So, went in. It's just a little bit of a shrine to this place. Things in there, look, drawings and all that. So when you go in, very small. And this is the last place he drank in. And that's it.